Hiya.
Hello.
Right, the Shangri-La. Yay.
Nearing the end.
Yeah, the conclusion. I can see the conclusion in this picture. But yeah, sadly, well, not sadly really, but there's no Easter egg that we can do on this map.
4 players only.
Which sucks. As I said in the last video, I'm not too fazed about this one being undoable, considering I don't really like it that much. But...
True.
Whatever the case.
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was pretty cool that you could repeat it 4 times, though.
Oh, yeah.
But no one would go through that 4 times. That's a challenge for someone out there, unless they've already done it. Someone, like, in the same game, get the Easter egg done 4 times.
I'm sure they already have.
Yeah, so I was thinking, I'm sure someone's already done it.
Oh god, he is Gandhi.
Oh no, not again.
Gandhi and his sandals. Oh, pardon me.
So yeah, we can actually put the Easter eggs hanging on this map.
Yeah.
Try.
Hopefully we can catch the monkey going to space as well.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But I don't know if we'd be here in time. Depends, I guess.
If it's in here, we'll be seeing.
True.
I heard that step of the Easter egg.
Which one?
The gong.
Oh, yeah.
It's just an arse having to climb them all and run around the bloody map. Really headless chicken.
Such a lovely tune, though.
It is when they all work.
A tearing moment.
They literally must have got away by the skin of their teeth with this map. I'm being serious, performance wise, have you seen how choppy this one is compared to the other one?
Even it's a last minute idea.
Probably. But it looks like Shangri-La outside with us, doesn't it? For a change.
I wish the like, weather was the same.
True. This is probably the nicest day we've had in months.
40 years?
No. No, then again, when, back, like a while back, it was quite nice. Not very specific, I know, but...
Hold on, okay.
It's not yours either, Dempsey. Oh. He's got one, nearly. Oh, I don't know. Got to say
I do.
At least there's no pressure on this one. We're just playing it. For fun.
Oh.
If there is any fun to be had with some of these maps. I'm actually looking forward to getting to Dire Eyes. I hate to say that, but just because we actually get to play that one for fun. You know what I mean?
True.
The box is up.
I gotta get some honey for this sweet thing.
Sweet!
Ooh!
Ah!
Bloodstorm coming your way.
Now we're in business.
Oh yeah! Pistol.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that monkey's after you.
Where? Sorry. That's a bit crude.
Oops. Oh, it's speed caller there.
Here's me saying it was a nice day and it was pure pissing down before.
Yeah, that's true, actually was.
I actually thought you'd gone out, like, just before you'd said it, because I thought, you know, when you said it, I thought you were actually gone out then. And then it just started pissing down straight after, and I was like, he's going to be hitting that. Oh!
Oh, shit, sorry.
Okay.
I know, I'm glad I didn't go out there. It's ridiculous.
What did you need money for?
Just because my mum paid for Dying Light.
Oh.
Ooh!
I apologize for the video. Ah! Occasional cardboard cutout quality. On the mics, we don't know what's going on. Like, 1 minute it's fine, there's no connection issues. Just 1 minute it's fine, and then it's... goes really, like, distorted and muffled. Well, not even distorted, just muffled. It's weird. No game we should cover.
What?
No, it's a hard one to do. Skyrim. I'd love to play through Skyrim online, like with a video series.
True, that would be good.
But it's like, you know, there's just so much to do on it. You can never really end.
How long it would last.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, you can never really end Skyrim.
HK, blue. The pigs.
Pigs, oh yeah. At least they're not copied and pasted from 5.
True. I think it would have been quite funny if it was pigs instead of dogs for that one. I don't know how they'd explain it.
They never explain the monkeys.
True, true.
They never explain the ghost.
Not well, in business.
They did, to some degree. Well, no, they don't explain it. They give you, like, the tiniest, like, inch of information.
Slither.
Slither of, like, information about her, and you've got to figure out the rest of it on the internet. Or by solving the cryptic clues, and it's like, nah. I don't care who this woman is, she can't be that important.
That's a good storyline.
It's like on Call of the Dead with that Morse code stuff. It's like, I'm not gonna go find the Morse code on the internet just to figure out what this is.
It was a bit ridiculous, some of the steps. Well, not steps, but...
The closest one we nearly did was Origins. Like, without any guides. No, actually, we did Mob of the Dead completely without any of the... No, that wasn't the police trick, was it? It was only the plan.
Well, we thought it was at first, and
then... Yeah, and then we were disappointed to find out we'd survived 3 times for nothing. Well, we were on the right track, because you didn't have to do it 3 times to beat these, though.
Yeah.
Well, this monkey's still on. Oh no! There's another game we should do. Dead Space. All these franchises are coming back to me.
Good ones.
Gonna have to write all these down on a list. Put some dates down, get up your like strategy. Going
yeah.
Have to get out a checklist. We already have one for Resi.
I'll bet poor Nikolai get lost here. Sort of gone a bit AWOL though, hasn't it?
If you mean by AWOL, come to a complete stop. And yeah.
Oh my gosh, they hit another song. Ah, here's the song.
Woo! I said we would have put them on the other maps, but would have probably been done for copyright considering they're not owned by Treyarch. Oh.
Is that guy?
What guy? Oh, the Shrieker.
Yeah.
What's your opinions on the special zombies?
I don't know. What will you say?
I don't like
they know my name!
Just leave your thoughts in the comments. There always is some kind of special zombie, like the Ashen or these guys. George.
True.
I don't know, I was a bit good.
Yeah, he was ass cheeks.
He's just annoying because you can't kill him. Well, you can, but it's just ass annoying. Ow! I say it's insta kill, it should be dying. I feel it a lot. With no Easter egg, I feel blind, if you will. I don't know what to do.
No more sweating. Well, not in this.
Well, maybe in this heat. That's joking, that's cheesy. Oh no, napalm.
Oh god.
Don't ask me where, because I only heard it too close.
How badass do they look?
Not the napalms.
They're walking slowly.
Oh yeah. Oh Jesus.
Zombie juice!
Woo!
On the slide!
Oh, calm box, please give me something good. Please? Oh, I'll do. Perk 10x on the cards. Oh no! Where is it?
Oh! Oh god!
Ah!
Burn the world!
Sounds like a cheesy movie.
Yeah, I know. I know he's coming. Oh, he's running!
I had to sleep off some awful nightmares last night at noon.
Oh god.
Lots of images.
What did you say?
I was trapped in the base and I had to be saved, but the excavator wouldn't show up.
Oh god.
Just joking, of course I did nothing, but still.
Me, I'm inside out.
Okay, that was a complete joke. Before anyone actually seriously believes I had dreams about me. Oh god, no.
I'm not that big of a fan.
No. I like it, but I don't like it that much that's like dreaming about it.
People that say that, I mean, these wild dreams. So.
Oh god. Good to think of someone came up with this game mode, like.
Very secretly.
Oh. It is a really good game out there.
Definitely. If not the best, sort of game.
Yeah, better than Extinction.
Yeah. Oh shit, sorry.
I didn't think it was possible that there could be anything worse than Extinction until they came up with exo-zombies.
Oh no, that monkey's running off. Only go to spares. Hey, watch out for the spike, man.
I got the value. Let's see. There.
Whoa.
What an Easter egg.
There you go. Easter egg done.
I wish.
Funny if you actually saw him on the moon. Just
what
be weird.
Oh no! Why that was going for me? Apart from there. No problem. I'm always getting all the pieces. It's because I'm the one whenever we're playing zombies or all the streets.
That's true, sometimes.
You just have to. It can be pretty scary when it wants to go. I mean, like when you turn around to go and make your face and you don't have a joke. Oh! No!
And get trapped in a corner.
Oh, like what nearly just happened to me. Mark your calendars for November the 6th.
I already have.
I've got it written on my walls. Felt tip pen. Just joking. I just want to play this better. It's weird to think it's so close.
I know, right? Black Ops 3.
Wait,
this month.
It goes on that side, right? Well.
Yeah.
It's like the 24th for this, isn't it? 25th? What now? It's 5 days after, but I can't remember what day it actually starts on. Oh well. What was that? Woo!
Nicola. I don't know why they're this. I don't mean to be, you know, thing, but this map just feels like a bit of a filler.
A filler? Yeah, it does a bit. At least these days make sense.
True. I still like the map, isn't it?
It isn't as good as some of the other ones.
I got the napalms after me.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap.
I don't want to have to get out of here, he's going to trap me.
Oh, I just had horrible mental images of if they made like a live action movie of zombies.
Whoa! People thought that after that resurrection trailer because of the...
Oh yeah, with the zombie labs.
No, the... yeah. Zombie labs.
Oh. Sometimes I just wish it ends. Zombies are getting to a bit of a standstill now. I mean, the actual zombies in the maps have more life than the Woody franchise does. I mean, don't get me wrong, but if Black Ops 3 is actually my last hope for this game. Or these games. If it's just as shit as Black Ops 2, I'm done. Like, serious? It riles me right up to think what they've done to these bloody games.
I mean, the campaign's completely different this time, but I suppose that's different.
No, it's not there. Why is it called Black Ops then?
Well, no, I just sort of meant, well, I know we were talking about zombies.
Oh. Oh, so there is a campaign, though.
Oh, no, I just meant the main campaign for Black Ops.
So it's completely new.
Just with all those new sort of augmentations.
It looks like for the Advanced Warfare.
And we love that game.
It's like a blend between that and Titanfall. I actually like the multiplayer on Advanced Warfare. I just didn't like the, I don't know, I just don't think it would, was, you know. I don't know, I'm in like a weird limbo with it. Oh god, oh shit, no. Help, help, help. What did he say? Hello, baby, Tackle.
Yeah.
Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, I hope he doesn't need any ammo.
I did.
I can't exactly get through the door without picking it up.
Monkey!
That's my ringtone.
Mine too. Oh, everything's going to shit!
Oh, where am I? Hit the spike mods, I think they're a waste of time.
Yeah, it's true.
I can hear a napalm.
Sure as hell, I'm coming after me.
Oh no.
Oh
no, move. Are you serious? A shrieker and a napalm in the same. Come on. Oh. Sorry, I kind of dropped you in it.
It's fine. No.
Did we kill the shoot?
No.
Oh god. Ah! Oh.
Get off me, you slutty bitch. Oh! No!
What? He's coming up behind you. He's coming up from everywhere. Want revenge. I don't like the way a pack of punch works in this map.
Yeah, so we can't get to it.
We can't get to it. We just have to go through the chore of finding the two buttons at all.
Oh, I thought it was a four player thing.
That would be really stupid if that was the case. You've got four people that you can't get to.
Alright, a perk.
I'm running out of ammo, don't we? Oh, another napalm, you have my life.
Drop one in every fucking round.
They have so far. There's some special in every round. Chill, yeah, no. Why is it that everyone used to say that this bit of map is inside the earth?
Yeah. How can we see the sky then?
No, I'm not good with all this hollow earth and stuff.
Middle Isles.
Oh. It's all the rings, is it now?
Yeah.
Oh, quick, I can check this out. Look, viewers, the box loop isn't on properly. Treyarch! Oh no, please grant me another go. Oh no. Can we leave
Is it what you wish?
No.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to
Get off me, you bitch.
Go to the box, because we're gonna throw a ammo.
Okay.
I suppose I could pack a punch. Yeah, I'll just pack a punch one, but I don't know, because I don't want to have to make it do it twice in a row. Then again, you'll be able to afford it next round, won't you? So I'll just do it.
I can help.
If everything goes to plan.
Wow.
Alright, just find a switch then.
Hold on.
Okay, player. You got about 20 seconds till I show up in your living room and have
a switch.
I said, Dempsey, that's kind of a useless argument because I'm not sitting in my living room. I'd be quite concerned if Dempsey just appeared in my living room and started having words with me about out of ammo.
It'll happen with like
virtual reality.
The hollow glass and stuff, yeah.
Yeah, the hollow lens.
Oh, that's it.
I can't find this bastard switch. I'm gonna go check where
I've got one.
I assume it must be the one all the way over the other. Why can't you jump in the mud? I've never been once in my life stuck in mud that's that sticky I can't jump.
I gotta get some honey.
Me neither.
But to be honest, here in Carlisle we can see the bloody worst of the worst. As far as
come visit. What happens now?
You'll get a snow globe with ashes falling from the sky. it's open. Just go back to swim.
Oh.
You spent all your points, man. Quick!
Oh, I've got speed, Colin.
No, right.
Come get some maggot addicts.
Die, bitch!
Oh, yeah, I was saving up for that. Oh, that monkey. What a face! No.
Oh, his arm bent like unnaturally. And again, there's nothing natural about these beings.
I know we've run out of time!
It's a good place to camp, though. For as long as we can.
I ended up going right into their arms again.
Yeah, I know. I'm taking your advice and I'm getting down. Oh, no, they're already waiting for me!
Woo!
Oh! Fell down that orifice. Sorry. Really quite suggestive.
Oh!
Oh no, we're not. What would we do without the leak?
I know, right?
To be honest, what would we do without any of these things? Drops. Especially double points. Your favourite.
I know, my favourite.
What's your favourite drop to use?
Max ammo.
I know, that's mine. I don't know. Insta kill can be quite good too.
Yeah, that's true. And the nuke. Oh!
I'm down again!
Where are you? Where are you? Are you at the bottom of the water?
Just where you switch the water on.
Oh, great power. I'm trying my best. You might see me come past. Hiya!
Woo!
Oh my god, they're waiting for me! Sorry, this is not a public spa.
Oh, goodbye, this could be the end.
No, 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 no. Come on. Ooh.
Thank you. Another chance to do shooting.
I don't need to be given a second chance to fail.
Yeah.
I do need to upgrade this other gun now. I'll be Kai.
Oh god.
What?
Just keeps freezing now, man.
He's in lag out.
Yeah. Hello!
Yeah. Oh god. Thanks for using this path.
What are we doing now? A switch.
Oh, we're doing that. Oh.
We can help you.
Oh shit.
I wish my monkey were here to try this with me. 2D bug right in my face. Oh, it just glitched out of this reality into the next.
Don't they always? Come on, man. There you go. Well, it's not this one. Could these traps have been any more tedious?
No.
Got a point, actually. Which one did you get, power?
No.
Oh, that'll be the last one then. There we go.
Then it's ready.
It's all suitcases and rambos. Is that not how it goes?
I believe so. Oh no, it's gone up the stairs! Welcome!
Oh. Hello, fellow traveller. Bingo. If I could give you an
Elwood. Weapons pack a punch.
If I could give you an Elwood.
Don't be silly.
I'm not.
Don't deserve such weapons.
Nor do I. Jeez, that water makes your game choppy.
Yeah!
Kill it,
I don't know where I went.
Oh! That should have been an Easter egg step. Block the water.
If Nikolai's a fat body.
Oh no. Oh, Jesus. You suck. Need to get out of here. It's only a field.
I know, this area is so bad.
Oh no, Shrieker. I didn't see it, but I know it's coming. Watch it come after me again. Yep. Go away. Predictable Peter. Ah, oh, sorry, that's cheesy. It's actually really convenient now.
I don't get how the, like, connection's on 3, but yeah. It's like, being on shit.
Oh no, no! Oh no, 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 no. Oh, tit.
Where are you at?
The minecart.
Oh no. God, come on, run!
Come on! Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be close. Oh, nice. Look at him push him, push you out of the way.
This arsehole.
Love juice, sweetheart! Oh,
Lord. Love juice!
Ah.
Oh, God.
Can't imagine what that's referring to. My god, please no. Quick! There we go. Thank god.
Back in the game, kids.
Back in the game, kids.
Oh. Okay, in the back of the...
I'm looking for us.
Looking for the better map. Just joking. Is that wrong with this one? It's not a personal favourite, mind, but. Oh no! Oh, you fucking dickhead!
Where you at?
Got fucking pinned against the hooker vibe machine. That's fine.
Right off.
I couldn't move him because I had the bottle in my hand, I couldn't do anything.
Whoa, it just spawned me right in the fucking hands.
Oh no, watch out.
Oh no, shit tops.
Bloody hell.
Oh, fucking hell.
What?
I don't know if I'm gonna get there.
I don't think you are. Please, one at a time for
Flotter.
Oh no. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh, that map is really... Well...
That concludes this part. How exciting.
Tune in for the finale.
Yeah.
Moo.
Sometimes I doubt it's going to be grand.
It has to be.
Farewell.
Goodbye.